Christian Camacho, now 301, the Bombs Away 7 here in St. Pete, Florida. Congratulations on the win today, man.
Thank you.
You had a tough, awkward-looking opponent, Southpaw. You know, he's herky-jerky. You know, the first round, man, he came out headhunting. Did he get you out of your rhythm at first? Or?
I mean, it's the first round. I just trying to set my own rhythm. And, you know, once I started finding my footing and I got back to the corner and I started to relax and take my breath and just, you know, I just took what he gave me. And I just capitalized on everything I could. I wasn't going to go hunt him down or nothing. I was just going to box him and just do what I do best. Just take what he gives me and counterpunch him and just set the tone with the jab and just get the win.
Now, it seemed like you guys were talking smack to each other during the fight. At the third round, you asked him, you want some more of that?
I mean, I've actually known my opponent for years. He was an amateur. You know, he fought at 141. I always fought at 123, 125. So when he called me out, I took it as a sign of disrespect. So I just showed him that he couldn't touch me, he couldn't hit me, and then every chance I took, I told him, you can't do nothing. You already lost the fight, and it started weeks ago when he saw me at amateur fight. I gave him that stare down yesterday at the weigh-in. I gave him that stare down today, and you know he came out really respecting me after I caught him in the first round.
Yeah, looks like I heard he came in overweight on the weigh-in.
Yeah, but you know it don't matter. We still need to go make that check, so we fight him at any weight.
And is there anything you can take from this fight that maybe that you can work on when you get back to camp?
Honestly, just patience. You know, I try to pull some angles out on him. And just try to use my footwork and my jab, but you know, he was, like you said, he was real awkward and real jerky. He was hesitant, so I just took what he gave me, and honestly, it's just something for me to build on, and just look on to the next opponent. You know what I mean? We're not gonna look back at this fight and just say, hey, we got the W, and next fight, let's just keep on getting better and better and better.
Now, it looked like in the third round, you caught him with a nice 1-2 in his corner, and he slipped after you hit him. I mean, you made the contact when he fell. Did the slippery ring give you a hard time maybe setting your punches?
Honestly, yeah, that ring was a little awkward, man. I was sliding all over the place. That's why I didn't try to hunt him down or try to walk into anything. So I just, you know, boxed him from the outside. And then if he came in, catch him and get the hell out of there.
Yeah. So, hey, man, where can we follow you at on social media?
You can follow me on Facebook, Christian Camacho. I'm the cute guy with the picture. And you can find me on Instagram at RealMCTime. And that's it. Christian Camacho, and just keep following the footsteps of being great.
All right, this is Brian with Sidestack Boxing with Christian Camacho. Good luck, man, next month, all right?
Thank you very much.
Sidestack Boxing, we out of here. All right.